Tom wouldn't listen to his mom when she told him he should go to school. He'd sneak away in the afternoon, take a little walk, and pretty soon you'd find him at the local auction barn. He'd stand and listen carefully, and pretty soon he began to see how the auctioneer could talk so rapidly. He said, "Oh my, it's do or die. I've got to learn that auction crack. I've got to make my mark and be an auctioneer. 25 bid it up, 25 million, give me 25 bid it up, 25 bid it up, $25 bid. $30 bid it up, 30 million, give me 30 bid it up, 30 bid it up, 30 bill." Well, as time went on, he did his best, and all could see he didn't jest. He practiced calling bids both night and day. His parents were crying behind the barn, just working up an awful storm as he tried to imitate the auctioneer. His pop said, "Son, you just can't stand to have a mediocre man selling things at auction. Using our good name, I'll send you off to auction school. Then you'll be nobody's fool. You can take your place among the best. 35, not a bid enough. 35, will give me 35 bid enough. 35 bill. 40, not a bid enough. 40, will give me 40 bid enough. 40 bill." Well, from the boy who went to school, there grew a man who played it cool. He came back home a full-fledged auctioneer. And the people came from miles around just to hear him make that rhythmic sound that filled their hearts with such a happy cheer. His fame spread out from shore to shore. He had all he could do and more. Had to buy a plane to get around. Well, now he's tops in all the land, and boys, let's give the man a hand. He's the best of Billy Auctioneer. At 45, not a bid it up, 45, but they give me 45, bid it up, 45 bill. 50, not a bid it up, 50, but they give me 50, bid it out of the stone that hawk for a $50 bill. I'm an all right here, open the gates, and here we go, better not a day, lock number 29, and what I'm gonna get for? I'm at $200, not $3, not $4, not $5, not $6.